The Hot Girl Summer Tour is the first headlining concert tour by American rapper Megan Thee Stallion in support of her upcoming third studio album. The tour began on May 14, 2024 in Minneapolis, United States and will conclude in Washington, D.C. on July 27, 2024 at the Broccoli City Festival. It will take place across cities in North America and Europe, comprising 35 shows. Gorilla will serve as the opening act for the North American leg. The first night of the tour was held here in Minneapolis on 14th May, which was very wonderful and people liked Megan Thee's performance. A huge crowd came here and support the rapper a lot. That is why she is trending on social media since this morning. It is expected that her upcoming shows will also be very strong and this will also help her album a lot in becoming a super hit. What do you have to say about the tour? Tell us in comment section and subscribe the channel Dekho Dekho.